Status report. We got all four. Injured civilian was beamed directly to sickbay and is unconscious but stable.
Captain, I suggest we get away. Maximum warp.
Not yet. We've engaged. I want to know with who and why. Oh, you boys are in so much trouble.
She said to trust nobody, and you've basically brought everyone.
Captain.
Who the hell are you?
Can we just all take a breath?
Captain!
What?
We're being hailed.
Let's see what you all got us into. On screen.
Good afternoon. I believe it is afternoon in Soul System. I am Captain Vadic, and you are Captain Liam Shaw.
That's me. It's important for you to know that I was having a nice morning before all of this.
Oh, that's lovely to hear, Liam. Given your official psychological profile with Starfleet, I'm so glad that you remained functional.
You have been causing us some concern, Captain. State your business.
Oh, Admiral Jean-Luc Picard, in the synthetic flesh. You're harboring one Jack Crusher. He's broken a number of laws, both inside and outside Federation space. There is a sizable bounty on his head, and we are taking him.
I hate to inform you that Starfleet does not negotiate with bounty hunters.
Oh, I see you're having difficulty understanding the situation. May I remind you that you are outside of your jurisdiction? But, so you may have clarification. I'll lower my shield so that you can scan my ship.
Their shields are lowering.
Weapons.
40 isolytic burst warheads. 88 plasma torpedoes. 236 photon torpedoes. 18 antimatter missiles. 20 pulse wave. 30 series 5.
I get it.
And something loaded in primary position in the bay, sir. Technology unknown.
You have 1 hour to hand over Jack Crusher. Turn your back to run. And the only way you'll see the shot that kills you is through the hole in your proverbial chest. Until then, enjoy this parting demonstration of my intentions.
Evasive maneuvers! What did she just do?
She threw a ship at us, sir.